ADI has started to secretly relabel Dahua with Huawei chips inside. IPVM is verified. ADI refused to confirm, alleging this information is proprietary and competitively sensitive. Dahua has a bad cybersecurity track record and was U.S. government banned in 2018 for cybersecurity risks. Dahua abuses human rights and was U.S. government sanctioned in 2019 for such abuses. In just this year, Dahua's continued development and offering of Uyghur warnings to China police were exposed. Despite this, ADI was happy to work with Dahua so they can sell cameras for $49.99. ADI's capture camera on the left looks just like a Dahua camera on the right. We bought these ADI cameras to verify ourselves. They have the same web UI layout as Dahua. Their Mac OUI addresses are registered to Dahua. Indeed, Dahua's own software detects ADI capture cameras as Dahua cameras. And when we tore down the Dahua-made ADI recorder, it revealed a Huawei chip inside. But ADI is determined to hide this from the public. ADI is America's largest security distributor, with billions in revenue, part of a publicly traded company, Resideo, recently spun out of Honeywell. ADI is putting America's cybersecurity at risk. ADI is supporting human rights abuses. Profits come before ethics at ADI. Be warned.